The illusion of freedom was the single greatest roadblock to the ultimate question. Why? How dare you look into the dark? I reclaim this for me. I can't give up this time.
Finally, if we are to win the battle, and no one can predict with certainty what the ultimate meaning will be of mastery of space, I believe we should go to the moon.
We spend so much time looking down. Distractions. Distractions don't prompt questions.
Commander Trulli?
Yes, sir, Mr. President. I think, are paving the way for many others, and you're making it plain that we are in an era of brotherhood here in our land.
I always wondered what people thought of the explorers of old. To be considered a starry-eyed romantic. Crazy even.
You the telescope guy? Okay. Sorry, I'm late. I kind of got turned around. So yeah, it's all in here. Just a couple screws to put it together, and then you just plop the telescope right on top. It's all there. So are we good?
Can I ask you something?
Yeah.
How often did you use this? It looks to be in really good shape.
Yeah, I mean, I bought it for my daughter, but it's not a kid toy, I promise. It was plenty expensive when we bought it. Do you not want it then?
No, I really do. I'm just curious is all.
Honestly, we used it maybe 2 times. I got it for my daughter when she was young. She looked up at the sky and got all excited, you know? And then she got excited about everything else that came along. So it became a fixture in my closet.
I only ask because I had one of these growing up. Kind of like your daughter, actually. Hard to believe I got bored of space, right?
I believe it. It's kind of abstract, you know? Cool.
Absolutely. Kind of rediscovering an old passion, resetting my inner compass, that sort of thing. Sorry about the sweat. I actually just quit my job. It literally just happened.
Oh. Congrats. It's a big step. It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Darius.
Okay. Keep looking up, man. Dreams mean more when they demand something from you.
I always wondered what people thought of the explorers of old. To be considered a starry-eyed romantic. Crazy even. But only the boldest take the plunge into the darkness, because they're the only ones who fear doing nothing more than forging ahead with the seemingly impossible. That crazy one. That torchbearer. Where is our vision? For all those years, asleep. The cure is simple. You just need to look up. All that is, was, and ever will be. a sky full of stars. Where every glance into the darkness sheds a little more light. And if I can chip away at 1/1,000,000,000th of that puzzle, then I'll have the honor of being called crazy.